R.L., you're making a huge mistake. The masquerade isn't just entertainment. Revealing our existence could cause a new war. Think of the prophecy. The others foretold a terrible war if we weren't careful. You were a fool to disobey it.
Who are you calling a fool?
Prophecies are relics of the past, written by fools for fools. It's nonsense!
Thank you, Detective. I went to warn our magical friends when you left my shop, but I was already too late. I saw Ara-El flying your friend to the hotel district where the tourists go. Let me help you. It might not look like it, but my ancestors lived in forests, so tracking is in my nature. I could track her aura, but I need some personal items of hers to perform the ritual. Please, find three things associated with your friend. Wait! Take this. I think she lost it during the flight with that brute. Fortunately, I couldn't keep the spell going, but it was long enough to recognize the location. It's a famous hotel called the Quiet Canal. It's very popular among tourists, so I suspect he was looking for a large crowd in order to unmask your friend. We're running out of time. I'm too weak to teleport both of us to the hotel, so you'll have to go alone. Most of the tourists are at the main square, so no one should notice the teleportation magic. Are you ready? Good luck, Detective.